Okay, so here we have the new ATMs here at the UVA Credit Union in Berkmar in Charlottesville, Virginia. Looks like they're made by Hyosung, but the thing that looks kind of like the buildings there in Wuhan, China. This looks like a bar to possibly scan your license plate or your vehicle. Down here we have ID card scan, I assume, for vaccination cards. Over here we have a palm vein scan, which looks like possible microchips. And so what they're going to do is they're going to require mandatory vaccinations for all Americans and all of your children. And if you do not, you know, comply with them, then they are not going to allow you to have access to your money. They will take your children. You will not have any kind of benefits, but they will give you the option to opt out, to give you free will to make this your own choice.